Momentum is the quantity of motion of a moving object, and the equation for that is mass times velocity. Our first example of momentum involves something that happened a long time ago in a school that's probably far, far away from you. Our second example takes a huge swing at momentum. Inelastic collision is a collision in which both momentum and kinetic energy are conserved. The objects will bounce off each other. Back in the Old West, many people were nervous because their life expectancy was very low. An inelastic collision is a collision in which the total kinetic energy of the collision is not conserved. The objects will stick to each other. This is what happens when you suck at art class. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. The law of the conservation of momentum states, in a collision, momentum will neither increase or decrease. It will be maintained. And the equation for that is mass times velocity equals mass times velocity. What you are about to witness is how accurate John Bond really is.
The amount of momentum from the bullet as it exited through the gun is the same amount of momentum from the gun's recoil. And if you're wondering how accurate he was...
Two, one, go! Oh. It's too cold! As soon as I get to John.
The law of the... Okay.